My name is Gerhard Bauer. I am the director of the UC Davis Good Manufacturing Practice Facility. A good manufacturing practice, or GMP facility, is a facility under strict environmental control. Without such a facility, you would not be able in academia to make these therapies. Cell and gene therapies have really changed the field. Therefore, this facility is so unique because we can make now individualized therapies for each patient. We are currently making about 18 different products, and these products go into patients to address all kinds of different diseases where we had no way to cure them in the past or even treat them in the past. And now I get up in the morning and I go in and say, okay, today we are going to make a cure possible for a certain blood cancer. And the next day, we're going to work on restoring somebody's blood system with a completely novel machine that I helped design here. And I think when you look at all of these patients afterwards, first they had no cure, now they have a treatment, and finally they may go home to their families cured. I think that is what makes me come here every morning.